This is a night in which the winds of change have finally made themselves known. We're feeling that there's new energy in Alberta, and there are options for Albertans. They don't have to feel like they're stuck between a rock and a hard place for who our representatives are. And I hope that they keep moving it forward so we can increase the amount of responsible governments in Alberta.
What do you have to say about tonight?
It's a historic night. We finally have a seat at the table, which is was our ultimate goal. Elected, and we've set the stage for 2019. Thank goodness it's not a minority government. We need more than a year and a half off. So we have 4 years to build and form an Alberta Party government in 2019.
Well, of course, I'm sad I lost because I feel I would love to be a representative.
Love you, John. Thanks, John.
I'm thrilled that Greg Clark won. I know that he's going to be a fantastic representative. For the Alberta Party. So that's our beachhead. See you in 4 years.
It's the beginning of the beginning, so way to go. Thanks.
Oh, tonight we had some great energy. I'm so happy to have all the candidates here from Edmonton. What a wonderful evening. You know, we got Greg in. That was the big thing. Greg is in. That is a huge step for the Alberta Party. We'll see you guys in 4 years.
I cannot believe what a fantastic result we've seen. We've seen a party that was old and stale and not listening to anyone give way to someone who was. Give way to a leader with charisma and some strength. I'm not sure about how that's going to look from a cabinet table when you have so many people that are inexperienced, but you know what? I'm willing to give that a shot and listen. I am so proud of Greg Clark and the team, the Alberta Party. I'm so proud to be part of this group because that's where the future is going to be. Thank you. Congratulations, Greg, on your win. Let's hit this ground next week.